All right, now I know that we have to wait for everybody to get here, but I also know when you start watching live feeds, you're looking at people like, okay, waiting for people. So to fill that time, I'm going to make sure that I talk and answer. Hello, everybody. I'm so excited. I hope that you have your pajamas on. My snack of choice is popcorn and my favorite, Reese's, the egg flavor. So we'll pop those open. I am a bed eater. I'm not supposed to be, and my husband really cannot stand it. I got my Adore Me pajamas on. It's my favorite brand of pajamas. They're always so comfy and cozy, and I'm excited to be spending Friday night with y'all. I cannot believe it's been 11 seasons. So yay. All right, is anybody else having popcorn? I want you to put in the comments what you're snacking on. People who have been following me for a long time know that I am a huge foodie. So I love food so much. So I want to hear about what your, Trine Nixon. Hi. And I'm going to, what I'll do is, I'm going to give everybody a few minutes, like 5 minutes to come so we can all press play together, because then we're probably going to pause so we can talk about the scene or talk about what was happening or any anecdotes. Chocolate chip banana bread. Yes. My kids had, y'all know this, right? That I am doing this homeschool thing because obviously all parents are. And I love my kids and I'm a very hands-on mom, but I have become homeschool teacher, gymnastics instructor, taekwondo on Zoom. And it's a lot, but we did a baking class this week and it was banana bread. no, they're not. So I love banana bread. It's one of my favorites, but I also like zucchini bread, which I'm trying to get my daughter to make me this week, but she says, ew, zucchini bread. Oh, one of my friends is here. One of my besties. Hi, Riri. How are you? I love him so much. He's my long time. Eating popcorn and Reese's? Are you doing the same thing, Dirty? Ow! What's going on? It's going to be fun. What are we watching? What did you think we were here for? We're watching the pilot episode of Shameless. We're taking it back 11 seasons. These PJs are a brand called Adore Me. They're fantastic. I have almost all of my PJs are Adore Me just because they're so comfy. I like things to feel like butter. I like to be cozy and warm, and I spend a lot of time in my bed. Oh, you're rewatching Shameless with my girlfriend. We're going at the season 3. Oh, fantastic. Are you going to come back with us? Are you going to do Flashback Friday and have the pilot pajama party with us? Because that would be fun. All right, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get on with some of you. I'm not staying on long with these videos, but I do want to say hi to people. So it'll be like a minute. If you send a request now, we'll jump on and say hi. I want to see where you are watching the show. Okay, let's see. Let's go with them. Celia, I'm coming for you. You ready? Oh, I thought I was Celia. Hold on. That's not where I went. Oh, Celia, you left. Oh, I was trying to get you. Okay, Gabby. Gabby's coming, I think. Did I do it right? I hope so. I don't know. This is all new technology. We're all... Hi, Gabby!
Hi, how are you?
I'm so good. Do you have your jammies on? We're still having a pajama party.
Oh, so here is 3 a.m., so...
Oh, you... Well, you will not be watching the pilot episode with us.
Oh, I'm watching it. I'm sure I'm watching it.
Yay! And we'll press play and pause and all that stuff. So where are you?
I'm at home. I'm in Bulgaria.
In Bulgaria. Fantastic. Yeah. I've never been there. Are you on lockdown? Hi, Carter. I love you. I see you, friend. Are you on lockdown too?
Yeah, we are.
How long have you been?
It's 2 weeks now.
Oh, yeah. It's tough. But hopefully tonight we can just have some fun and we didn't even have to leave our house to have a little pajama party. How long have you been watching the show? I love you too, Carter.
I'm on season 4 now and I'm replanning it again. So I'm so excited.
Well, I'm so excited. I love, love, love it. So I'm going to say goodbye, but it's a pleasure meeting you, Gabby.
Yeah. Thank you so Bye. Much.
You're welcome. Have a fun time.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. I love Hi. All right. Let's see. I'm going to do a couple more, and then we will watch the show. Michelle, I'm coming for you. I love you so much. Thank you. Michelle is connecting. Is it hot? Girl, I told you I was coming for you. Are you in your bed?
Yeah.
Hi, it's our pajama party. Where are you?
I'm from Tampa, Florida. How are you?
So good. My sister lives in Tampa, Florida.
Yeah, so I like you came to Busch Gardens. I live like 15 minutes from there.
Yeah, I was there. It was so fun. I love Busch Gardens. Y'all have
yeah, my aunt and a couple other people live there. So it's pretty cool.
Are you all caught up on Shameless?
I've been caught up on Shameless.
Yes. Are you going to watch the pilot episode in a couple minutes mm-hmm. with us?
Yep.
Okay, well, I'm going to give all the antidotes. I'm going to get to it so we can watch the show. Do you have a snack?
No, I just ate Subway. I'm pretty full. I have okay. my alcohol, though.
Okay. Oh, it's Friday night. I don't drink, but for those who do, this is what we're doing. This is the way to have a party. This is
yes. Incredible.
All right. Well, have so much fun. We'll have fun. Pajama party.
Thank you. Bye.
All right, guys. I think it is time for us to get started and see what's up. I thought I saw Ethan, but maybe I didn't. I was going to. I don't think I did. You know what I forgot to get? Something to drink. That probably was a bad idea. Let me call for my husband. Sorry for yelling in your ear. Darren! I need water, please! I'm going to choke on popcorn! We'll see if he actually even heard me. All right. So let me just tell y'all a little bit about 11 years ago. 11 seasons ago. 11 seasons ago, I was on a show called Miami Medical. And hi, Chriselle, I love you. It's one of my other good, really good friends. And while I was on the show, the manager at the time, yes, let me tell you, my friend Carter has a great, great, great wine. If you need something to drink while we're watching this. Oh, shoot, I just lost it. I was going to bring it up for you guys. But anyways, okay, so anyway, I was on a show called Miami Medical. Didn't go anywhere. It was just one season. I was playing a nurse, and I was just a recurring role. And on the lot was the audition for Shameless. And my agent at the time said, oh, there's this great role. Her name's Veronica, and I think you would totally be right for it, whatever. But I'll just tell you, if you're in this business, you know that every role is supposed to be the role, but none of them really are. So I was like, yeah, whatever. But I was already working, so I didn't care. So I went to the audition, but the thing about the audition was if it was anywhere else in LA, if it was on any other lot, I would not have been able to go because it would have been a drive and it would have been traffic and I was working on a set. So the audition happened to be on the Warner Brothers lot. So we do the interiors in California, Warner Brothers, and then we are in Chicago. We are true to Chicago for our exteriors. I ran off in my nurse's uniform. Put on my Veronica wear, which y'all all know is va va boom, 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 okay? Ran into the audition, ran out, went back on the set, and I had to do that 6 or 7 times. So the audition for this pilot was 7 times. Then I tested with Steve Howie, and I climbed him like a tree in the audition. There is a scene that we'll talk about, the walk and talk that we do. I'll point out our audition scenes. And I don't know, he was so tall and big. I just thought maybe climbing him would be the best way to go. And it worked, I guess, kind of, but we had chemistry right away. Now he's my best friend. Everybody knows that. And, you know, it's been a great ride. So are you ready? Remote controls in hand. The pilot episode of Shameless. We are watching it. We must press play together. Are you ready? Here we go. You can watch it on Showtime on demand. I'm watching it on Hulu. I can't really show it. They always do the advertisement, so we'll wait. Hi, Ida. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, I was going to review more live videos, but it says these commercials are only going to be 15 seconds. I don't know what yours says. Showtime has been so good to us. It's been a great home. This would, before all this content that we have right now, let's just remember that 11 years ago, people were not doing this on television. It was a huge risk to have a show like Shameless on television, and Showtime took that risk with this huge cast, diverse. I mean, really, really, now we look at it and it's just like an edgy show. Okay. Y'all hear that? It was really cold, and it was December when we shot this, so it was freezing. So what you see, we wanted that bonfire there.
Fiona, my rock, huge help, has all the best qualities of her mother.
There's Emmy Rock. Oh, look at my little baby. Look at.
Smart as a whip, straight.
Look how cute Jeremy is. And little.
Definitely going somewhere. Ian.
Oh my gosh, Cameron, that little baby face. Sidebar, I was one of Cameron's acting teachers here in LA before we were on the show. Inside Scoop. He's so cute. Can we talk about how cute Ethan is?
Oh, loves animals. Always dragging on some poor stray he found, taking him up to his room.
People were not happy with that promo with the cat and the burning thing. They thought we were trying to say we abuse animals, which we do.
Some of which she actually turns in. Lamb.
Can we talk about my little Emma Rose?
I'm a biologist.
Oh, those were our first Liams. For those of you who have been watching for a long time, we are on our fourth and final Christian, who's an amazing Liam. There I am! There I am. Oh. And we had to shoot this scene first.
I never realized how little sex I was having until V and Kev moved next door. And me, Frank Gallagher, father, teacher, mentor, captain of our little ship. We may not have much, but Bones, to a man, knows the most important thing in this life.
What is it? We all know how to party! Okay, pause. So let me tell you a little bit about that opening. That opening was really, really cold. The first scene that you see where V is riding Kev from behind is the first scene that I had to shoot with Steve Howie. The very first. Now, I want you to imagine you've never met a person before. Okay, you've seen them at the audition, but you haven't worked with them. In the very first scene, you were in dominatrix gear, and you were behind him. Now, Steve Howie will tell the story that I hurt his neck during that take, but I was not pulling that hard. Now, the way he describes it says that I really jerked his neck. I didn't, and I will not own that. Okay, the other thing is I love that opening so, so much. I guess it's probably a timing thing. I wish we could have kept that opening forever because it just was it was so great to meet all the characters and be at the bonfire. There's something about me. I don't know what's going to happen season 11. I've only read the first script. I don't know what's going to happen, you know, how this all ends, but I do know I wanted to include a bonfire. Okay, y'all ready? Press play. You should be at a police car. Here we go. And if y'all have questions while we're watching it, send them and I'll answer them. Like if you have questions about the pilot. Shameless, baby! How cute is Emmy Rossum?
The routine monkeys.
Justin Chatwin. Oh, I miss Jimmy Steve. There I am. Shanola Hampton. that bowl of cereal.
Yeah.
Okay, just sidebar. The reason why we're so close even to this day is most shows don't spend an hour. I mean, a lot of time rehearsing. We spent an entire week not only rehearsing, playing Guitar Hero together, going to play miniature golf together. We spent a lot of times in this kitchen just bonding and laughing and having a good time. And we did a whole week of that before the cameras ever went up. And that's why we have a synergy that we have, and we still have it. I don't care what you say. I don't give a dog on. Nobody knows us like we know us, and we are a family. Directed by Mark Mylod. Best director ever. Look at Kim. All right, out here, outdoors, this is our street in Chicago. Now they get so many tourists that come to see the street that we actually shoot on. We become such family with them. They're really kind, wonderful, generous people. And they've been in the house for the entire 11 years. We've gotten to watch their little kids grow up. It was really, really cool. Thank you. Project Girls Don't Abort. What a line. Is this not the moment that we all fell in love with Jeremy Allen White, this pilot, the coolest kid walking? You want to hear a side story? Okay, let's pause. Jeremy Allen White, the first moment I met him with an actual black eye. I said, Jeremy, what happened? How did you get a black eye? He couldn't remember. He couldn't remember how he got his black eye. And I said to him, from now and forever, you will always be my little brother. I am taking you, you are mine, and you are my little brother. And he's got swag on and off screen, and he's still my little brother. He's a grown man now with a wife and a baby, but still my little brother. Okay, play. Oh. Choke your son! One of the best characters to ever be on Shameless.
You have to take your shoes off.
What?
How did you press that?
Sidebar, when we first did this, Allison Janney was actually the Sheila role. When we did the pilot, and then she got another job in between the pilot and pickup, and Joan Cusack got the part. And I mean, now could you imagine anyone else but Joan being Sheila? And she's the nicest and best person. No, I'm not ignoring you. Sorry, I'm trying to watch the show too. Happy anniversary, Mrs. Locke.
How do you know all this?
Like a hobby?
More like a plan.
Physics.
Yeah, I've done this first. I've done my one for that. Everybody.
I love you back.
States.
Okay, is this not the best scene? This is the scene where Karen just starts going down on lip. Thank you. Hello, Italy. Oh, goodness. That's my best. As she's getting a blowjob, he's like, I'm still going to charge you for this. Oh, you're watching on Netflix? Hi, Levi. The music is so great. And the clowns. I want to screenshot Jeremy and be like, look at you. Oh, thank you. Could you imagine being the person who has to take the boxing shorts and make it look like he just, you know, had oral sex on his underwear. There's people that get paid just for that. Hi, what's up? I'm noticing you, Shameless, my life. Hi. Oh, I love you, Carter. Oh, this was one of my audition scenes. That was me! Should we rewind me? No, I'm just kidding. Let me tell you about that dress I had on. It was a t-shirt dress, so it was right here, basically the size of this. And I had to be below freezing in that dress in Chicago. That was the first scene that Emmy Rossum and I shot together, which was the tag. I was so nervous because I did not want to mess it up. Because once you get the job, you want to actually keep the job. And now, 11 years later, I'm still playing B, which is crazy. Yay! Oh, Frank's speech and Frank's speeches are amazing. Your middle name, Shanola? Hi, Kizzy Shanola. Hello, Italy. I love you guys back. Hey. We were just babies. You're right, Tiffany. Hi, Tiffany. Awesome. Yeah, we're watching the pilot episode right now. We're having a pilot PJ party. I already said hi to you, Shameless, my life. Jared, I love you. Jared is one of the funniest people I know. Fun fact about being an acting coach, other than that I coach Cameron Monahan, I used to throw shoes at my students. Not in an abusive way. It would barely miss them. And that was when I was saying, act better. This club scene was so much fun to shoot. We shot it in downtown LA. And Justin Chatwin, when you see him jumping and running to get the guy in the glass, like breaking, Justin Chatwin did his own stunts. He's a badass. And us running down the street like this in Chicago was so much fun. This was one of my very favorite scenes from the pilot.
Fucking incredible. Truly, honestly, one of the most heroic things I've ever seen. Did you see him?
Look at me.
The man.
Where's my hair?
My name's Steve. I was gonna offer buy you a drink anyway.
She'll take a drink. Little girl.
Are you serious?
It was a scam.
Can you treat this Joker? If he was doing a job, he wouldn't have to.
No scam. No re-entry.
Is he not real? Fat prick.
Oh, Vita called him a fat prick. I've gotten used to watching myself on screen, so it's not as weird as you would think. Some people don't do it at all. Like, Jeremy doesn't really watch himself. And yes, I met Steve on Reba, but he doesn't remember meeting me, so don't let him tell you that he does. Thank you for saying V's the favorite character. I know I worked with him, but he didn't remember me. I was only a little guest star on Reba. Oh! Jimmy Steve! Here we go! Jimmy Steve did the knockout! And this running down the street with the car stopping, he did all of that. Yes, it was the perfect opening. And then his butt showing, and then me. Okay, so that was an improv thing when I ran across the street and I upped my skirt and did my butt. It just was a moment thing and they kept it in. Hi. Kevin V got off-screen drama? Steve Howie and I have nothing off-screen drama at all. We're actually best friends, truly. Oh, I know it's making me emotional too. I'm not going to lie. That's why I'm looking at this, but I know everybody wants me to respond here. But I'm also like, oh my gosh, look at my. Okay. These two boys, look how young these actors are. Jeremy Allen White, Cameron Monahan. The chemistry those brothers have from the beginning. Every scene that they do, it makes me want to cry. I love the brothers' chemistry. Hold on, let me see.
You ever have a mountain
I know. I hope it does end like that.
I hear you rushing it on me.
My favorite person is to work with early on in Shameless. Oh, that's tough.
We tell each other everything.
I think probably Emma Rose Kinney because she was just a little nugget. And she's my baby and she used to come to my house for sleepovers and we'd make pizza and her little voice and she's still my child. I still claim her. Like she's my baby. But that's probably was my very first. But everybody, I love everybody so much. So that's a hard question to answer. What's Cam like in real life? The sweetest person ever. that's what he's like. Super good, straightforward, and no BS. This scene I was so worried about, and as I'm cleaning and picking the stuff out of his ear, because we had to get the rhythm right. There's a lot of characters. This is where you're first meeting everybody. I feel like this is yesterday we're shooting this.
I was offered a place in the nursing school. Fine, but it never happened. They fired her for selling medical supplies on eBay.
Will you shut up? We don't even know him.
Steve.
Carl. Oh, Ethan Carl.
Debbie.
Hey, you and Debbie.
We're watching the pilot episode of Shameless. It's a pajama party for the pilot episode. Hi, Portugal.
Hey.
Hey,
Debbie, what
are
you calling me?
Thank you.
Veronica.
Oh.
No, my keys.
It's in my house.
Sorry. That was some sort of Amber Alert or something. I don't know. Jimmy Clifton.
Jesus, man.
I know I can't show y'all the screen, but I like to just show you this part.
Third, fourth. Yeah. I mean, after that much practice.
See, Powie is the funniest man in Hollywood. I love him so much. Yeah, I spend time. Am I spending time with my family? We are quarantined. Of course, I'm spending countless amount of hours with my family and homeschooling and the gymnastics coach and the taekwondo coach and baking and fun. Lots of time with my family. This is the upside of being quarantined.
Just take one last look at you. While you're still alive.
Yes, we're doing season 11. Look, okay. So this scene with Veronica and Kevin walking down the street.
What, that's it?
Yeah.
It is below zero, like negative 10. You see the snow? That's real. You see that outfit I have on? That t-shirt dress? This is the scene that Steve and I did in the audition and where I climbed him.
But
you
just made that up.
You just made that up.
Why did you do that?
You're funny.
I wasn't
even funny.
How
about what I know about you, Orange? You twisted dumb prick.
You twisted dumb prick? What is that to say?
I just met the guy an hour ago.
Take that dumb prick.
Take that dumb prick.
You and Veronica, what's your pretext income?
Well, shouldn't lie and watch him take his shirt off now, did you?
Not one bit. In fact, if you hadn't watched it,
Fiona and I will
go knock him down and tag team him.
Guess
I'm
stuck with
you. Hold on. The Fiona tag team, is that an option? and then you see Kevin and V, they freaky selves. Y'all see that dress? I'm just wondering. I love Joan, too. Are we close with what twins? My twin. Oh, my twins on the show. Yes. I love them. I didn't know which twins. We've had so many twins. Do you miss interactions with Kev? I get to interact with him all the time, so I don't miss him. But I will miss him when we're done shooting our 11th and final season. Gosh, I would love to see Sheila back for season 11, too. So this scene taking place right now is one of the most infamous scenes. I don't know if Emma Rose will kill me for telling you guys this, but when she was a little nugget, she thought sex meant kitchen because this kitchen scene. So it was the cutest thing ever. But she didn't know it was like sex. I don't know who's coming back. I honestly do not. I would tell you. I would totally tell you if I knew who was coming back for season 11. What I want is everybody to show up at some point or another in the season. I want my Ethel back. I want to see what happened to her. Hi, Mush. I want Joan to come back for sure. We have to see what became of Sheila. I want everybody back.
Tonight I see her again.
Thank you. Their chemistry is undeniable. Emmy Rossum and Justin Chatwin. Do you all agree with it? Like, who's your favorite Fiona relationship? For me, it's still to this day Jimmy Steve, even though he was such an F boy and changed and left. But I love their chemistry. Thank you, Sammy. I miss Fiona too. I already answered what Cameron's like in real life. lip looks so. Oh, finding your own Kev. Favorite, Fiona, relationship. Who's your favorite? Gosh, look at this scene. It's a great scene. Although, now you ask, would I get uncomfortable? I get uncomfortable a little bit watching the other people that are like my friends and my castmates in sex scenes, because I don't need to see that. I do not need to see that. Hi, Virginia. You're close to my home. I'm Southern, South Carolina. Oh, thank you. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. She's... Thank you. Hello, New Orleans. Thank you. Oh, but... You think we need to rewind this sex scene? I'm not doing that one. Oh, Tony the cop. These are PJs. They're shorts. I can't show you. They're there. He doesn't have to do a million takes. No one on our show actually does a lot of takes. We move like this. Even then, we had, this is why we practiced for a week. We had such a great chemistry, so it wasn't a lot of takes. Oh, thank you. No one else could be me. Hi, Tiffany. Good to see you. Hi, Scotland. Hi, Montreal. I got to visit a few years ago. I loved it in Montreal. Hi, Arizona, Tuscan. Hello from Santa Clarita. Poor Cameron. I didn't throw a shoe at him, I don't think. You have to ask him if I did. When I was coaching him, I mean. Definitely not in a abusive way, Chriselle. You know, people now, it was a different era that long ago when I was an acting coach. I couldn't do that now. Thank you. Hello, Chicago, my favorite place ever. This is so great.
Liam's my brother.
Look at that chain that Emmy Rossum is wearing. I wonder if they can find that in the archives. Love Sheila. Shout out to the, and I can't even see it, Erdolin. I tried to give you a shout out, but I couldn't really see your name. Okay, hold on. My favorite, I'm going to go back. My favorite part when you tell Kevin something. I missed it. These messages go so fast. Thank you. Oh, look at the whole family looking out, sizing them up. That's what this was about. This was about family, sticking by each other, fighting. That's why I love the show so much. Back in the day, this was not being done. It was edgy. It was risky. It still is. So, but for the time, do y'all understand 11 years ago, the content was not what it is right now. For the time, to have people just grunging and fighting and but doing it together with love is literally, this is still, I'm a big TV-aholic. Someone call me a TV freak. This is still, not because I'm in it, one of my favorite pilots of all time. I know I would watch myself if I was Jeremy Allen White, too. Because he is that good. I'd just watch myself just go like this. Ooh, Jeremy, you're so good. But he doesn't. Here we go. Can we talk about the fact that Bill Macy spent most of the pilot on the floor? You're William H. Macy. You got this great fight. And most of the fight was him passed out on the floor. Isn't that great? Hi, Texas. Yeah, the virus is crazy everywhere. That's why you over here. Take your mind off of it a little bit. Having us a flashback Friday. The pilot episode of Shameless. Look at Bill's hair. I don't think Bill has aged one bit. Stress. Yeah, they do, the Gallagher brothers.
What the fuck is this? What's left after I sell out
my... I know. Everyone was so little and so young.
Better start a new one then.
It's crazy, oh, those baby faces.
For all my friends from the UAW.
He's so good. William H. Macy is a gem. He's not only a legend, he's the best person. He's a gem. A gem. And, I mean, who else could make you hate and love Frank at the same time but William H. Macy? He's so good. Oh, thank you. Hello, my Turkish fans. Hi, Scotland. I don't know who is coming back. I wish I did, because I'm telling y'all, for our Friday night get-togethers, I would give you all the scoop only here at our parties.
Why don't we just get to play on Friday?
Yeah, I love it, too. I love his hair, too. Have y'all seen all of the ways Steve's hair has changed through the seasons? It's a funny thing to go back and look and just put it season by season. He's the one that I think has had the most transformation throughout of it, besides the kids just growing up, obviously. Am I going to watch the episode where Mickey first comes in? Oh, maybe we'll do. I'll take a vote on what we should watch next Friday for our pajama party. If y'all want to do it again, then we will.
We had drunken sex on that.
Hi, Ethan. Oh, thank you. Is Ethan on here? Ethan, if you're on here, buzz in.
Hey, it's Dead Man Walking.
Thank you.
Clifton Paul today, looking for you.
Jenny
Clifton. No, I got some teeth pulled today. Wisdom teeth. Sugar Rock.
Sugar Rock. Fact, he's so good.
One second, above your jaw, which above your hips, and affect your posture. Fact. Chills with
that. How good is Justin Chatwin? Hey, who was driving the cars in the scene where Steve runs in front of the car? Oh, stunt drivers, always stunt drivers. Safety first.
Listen, thank you for trying to get my purse back and stuff. I'm not looking. Not right now.
Oh, I'm so glad. I hear that all the time, that it's gotten you through such a lot of bad time. Thank you. I'm so happy about that.
Relax, okay? No.
Me too.
No, you're going to like it. What am I even going to say, all right?
Season 11, to ask when it's going to come out, I could have told you we were supposed to be back at work, but as you know, everything is up in the air right now. We've pressed the pause button on life, so I don't know when it will come. It would have come back out in the summer. But now we don't know, because we don't know when we are be able to get it shot.
Well, with your Shanola A, our physics midterm. Can I?
It is the most amazing show to be on. No BS. I don't have to BS. It's not something that I do, and it's not something I'm good at. So don't worry about that. I don't BS. It is the best show to work on. It doesn't even feel like I'm working half the time, because I'm working with people that I actually love and doing great material. And it's one of those once-in-a-lifetime chances to have all of the parts be there at once, and it is the best show to work on, and everybody would agree with that. Our crew is amazing, cast is amazing, and it is the best show to work on, for real. Hi, Scotland. I love Scotland in the house. Oh my gosh, I forgot about Karen's dad. Do y'all remember? Okay, quiz, question. Whoever answers this first, we're going to go to a live video. What happened to Karen's dad? Go. Thank you. I don't know who's making a comeback. I really, 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 really do not. Oh, the apple. Oh, the apple's falling on the floor, and Lip is getting head right now. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. I'm glad Mickey came back too, my dog. That would be amazing. I want everybody to come back.
What's she hiding for?
Uh-oh.
What are you hiding?
Oh, Daddy just busted Karen. Y'all ready for one of the most epic chases ever? Here goes. Slow motion. Gallagher boy's out. Oh, Sheila looking like, what happened? I was just making pies. Go, look at this. Look how good this is. So great. It's just a study group, Sheila doesn't know what's going on. It's just a study group. Oh, how visually pleasing is that? That still frame where Jeremy jumps out of the window, they stop it, and then he hands. I love that. Jimmy Seifert. Oh, Ford.
The doors were closing on her locker and literally barely has put in
some space. Oh, this is another scene, and I was so nervous to shoot too. More likely you to jump the turnstiles again, and each twist. What's Jeremy like? Jeremy's a lot like. I remember going in brrr for effing embolism.
Go to my house, top of the freezer, 2 hours past. Second cupboard above the sink, liquid ibuprofen, free spray, ace bandage.
Okay, girl, calm down. You got the job.
You'll be in here forever. And for what? Sudden air, tassel, hematoma. Thanks. Tell us something we didn't know 5 hours ago. Fuck off. My bedroom, top of the TV?
Yeah.
Pack of smokes and a lighter.
Pack of smokes and a lighter. Notice that V never ends up smoking because I hate smoke. I can't stand it. So I asked that the character not smoke. And they granted that request. I don't smoke or drink in real life. Not even pot. I know what y'all were asking. Nope, nothing. Okay, natural high. What I do is eat a lot of dessert. I have fun with that.
Gallagher.
I'm going to try to do it every week during quarantine, Heather. Every Friday night, I think I'll take requests and see what y'all want to watch next. It's something fun to do for an hour, right? Oh, thank you. Oh, okay. So that shot, pause. That shot was the full frontal of the Kev character, right? One of the things that still was not really done on TV. The thing about Shameless is we are an equal opportunity nudity show. So where you used to watch shows and it's all women showing everything. No, no, no. Not on Shameless. It's every age, every gender, every color, everybody on our show. Nobody is exempt from showing body parts. But I paused it to tell you guys this. Because of this pilot episode 11 seasons ago, and that scene where you see Kev sleeping, my grandmother, who is now 91 and was 81 when we started this show, and who prayed it up so that this show would be a success. I give her all the credit and God, obviously, for the success of the show. But seriously, she still refers to Steve Howie when I go to work, because we talk every day on the phone, and I'm going there, and she says, so are you going to be with the naked white boy today? To this day. That's still her response to Steve Howie. I don't know in 11 years if she's ever gotten his name as Steve or Howie or my bestie, you know, whatever. But the naked white boy because of the scene. Hello, Crystal. Anyway, that's a little tidbit. Ready? Press play. Hi, Lena or Lynn Naughton. I can't say, but I did try to notice you. Thank you, Riding Cat. I'm excited about the new show. I've never been to Ireland, but I want to go. Are there props I want to keep after the show? Let me think about that. Look at Kev, naked, getting pork. Look at Ian. Gosh, how cute is Cam Cam? What a great, great cast. What a great cast. It's a great moment. As of now, there are no talks of a spinoff. I know a lot of people have been asking.
And keep your weight off of it. I thought you were broke.
That's what I said.
Aw, thank you.
Sure.
McDonough? 1773. Hi. No. Thank you, Sabrina.
Who's Steve?
Who's Steve?
No.
I mean, the best friendship of Fiona and Veronica is just the best, best friends. Don't you all want a friendship like theirs? I love them.
What did I say? What did I say?
What did I say?
Sow and thou shalt reap. Well, you didn't reap this of me, I'll tell you that.
Reap what?
Well,
what are you reaping now? Hey, whatever it is.
Hello, Baltimore. Hello, Italy. I love Karen. She's so good. Lip is a legend. Episode 3? Yeah, Bill is mating. Okay, I don't remember what episode 3 is. We won't watch another episode tonight, obviously, because this will probably, you guys are probably bored now, but we will next Friday if y'all want. Shout out, Gonzalo. How do you feel about Cam and I didn't, I think that's like Cam and Noel's chemistry on the show. I mean, it's epic. Come on. How do I feel about it? Great. It's amazing. Way before there was a ship name, I was already shipping them, okay?
No.
I love that one.
Yes.
That Mickey and Ian love.
It's not my favorite color.
Other than Kevin B, who's my favorite couple on the show. Mickey and Ian, for sure. But I'll tell you another couple that I really love, which a lot of people may disagree with, but I loved when Lip was with, can't remember her name, but Sasha Alexander's character. I know it was all wrong, and she was, you know what I mean, and it was the college professor or anything, but I don't know, something about that made me, something about it made me happy sometimes. Also love Jimmy, Steve, and Fiona. I know, what about Kev's hair? Hasn't it changed so much? Just go through it. Just go through it. He looks good, though, now. Hi, New Jersey. Hi, Jennifer. Oh, thank you so much, Dad. Now she's left in the basement making a helmet out of tinfoil. Okay. Mrs. Lott, for your anniversary, send a request, and, okay, I'm going live, guys. How hard was this one, this storyline? I was trying to go live with you for your anniversary, but I don't think I did it right. So if you send me a request, we'll go in, the locks. It's their anniversary. I know, didn't Cam change? But that's what happened, he aged between season one and season two. And also, it was like a year in between season one and season two before we shot back. So you even see the kids grow up and stuff. Because we shoot, and then we're off for hiatus, and then we come back and do, you know, shoot again.
Just
that was fun.
No worries.
I love this. All the brother and sister scenes I love.
He just, you look more like mom than any of the rest of us. You'd probably scare him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Frank. Hi, Indonesia.
I'll pay my own way, all right?
No.
My favorite season, for V. Let me see. My favorite season for Shameless was season one, hands down. It's my favorite season. I think it had everything in it, and it was fast-paced, and everybody was working together, and you saw the love, and you saw the hustle, and you saw the passion. It's my favorite season. My favorite season for V, I have to think about that. You know, it all runs together. Hi, Shanola. Hi, Chicago. I know, isn't it crazy reliving this? Flashback Friday, pajama party. Oh, how did I get the opportunity to be on Shameless? If you look at the very first part of this feed, I talk about how I got the role of V and how long it took. Oh, when Liv fell off the wagon was hard. Oh, this is heartbreaking. Fiona, this is where you realize where the show is. Yeah. This girl, get up, kicking her dad.
Yeah. Get up.
How good is Emmy? Look at this.
Yeah.
Fiona. She takes Bill Macy's hand, Frank's hand, pats herself on the back with it. Good job. Good job. What a scene. Thanks, Fiona. You're welcome, Dad. And that's when I think people are like, what is this show? Great job, Emmy Rossum. That's a great scene. If you haven't, go back and watch that scene again. You'll remember what it was all about, where Fiona, Frank is passed out on the floor in the living room. Fiona kicks him and tells him to get up. he doesn't, and pats him on the back. And then pans up, and who do you see? Sweet little Debbie. Coming to give her daddy a pillow. Oh, goodness. I feel a little bit emotional, and I don't do the cry thing. The music is epic. Good night, daddy. That voice. Hi, Lexi. I bet I will.
That wasn't bullshit.
Franquesa. Perez. Thank you for coming and doing it with me. This is fun for me, too. Thank you.
Thin shoes. Straps. Sandals.
The car wash.
Dangly gold ears and nameless smile. A big watch.
Not when they are running away from Karen's house. No, a stunt man did not play. Do that. Some stunt works would have to be if they jumped out a window and stuff, but Jeremy, everybody does their own running. Did y'all see how much running Emma Rose Kenny had to do last season? Debbie ran a lot. How would I describe Ethan? Ethan is a deep thinker. He's passionate. He looks at the world completely different than any young person I've ever known. He's the sweetest, kindest heart, and it's huge and it's big. And he's sensitive in a way that makes you love him and want to protect him always. That's how I would describe my Ethan. He's my love baby. He's my little love baby. Thank you, Martina. Hi, Giovanna Rochelle. What do you guys drink in the show? Oh, yeah, tea. It's always tea and a lot of coffee, too. And I did not like coffee, and I was always drinking a coffee. Why is season 11 the last? I don't know. I guess all good things must come to an end. There he is. There's Jimmy Steve running. Again, doing his own stunts. But he running is whatever. Thank you. Loving the show. Thank you, Airborne Gomez. I think I said it right. That little face and the two of them. Oh, look at Fiona. She's so cute. I love you back, Prince. So cute. Look at their love. I don't know, that Jimmy Steve Fiona love is so good. It's so good. Y'all don't think it's so good. That Jimmy Steve Fiona love is good. That's good love. Aw, thanks for loving my grandma. 91 and still kicking and still watching Shameless and will watch reruns and tell me to get off the phone with her because she's watching. I said, Grandma, you already saw that. You've seen that episode. She doesn't care. She just wants to watch it. She's the best. I have the best support of her. Oh, hi, Dirty Dom. I hope you didn't burn your popcorn leaving. Thank you, Morocco. Hey, hey, Henry. Hi, Iraq. Hello, Italian fans. Hi, Toronto.
Because people unlike Steve are people diametrically opposite to Steve have always let me down. So deciding that he's overeducated and has more money than sense is somehow more socially acceptable than
as even the speed and the pace of this is so, so good. Favorite V storyline. You know what I really loved? I really loved the postpartum storyline because I thought it really showed this might be one of my children coming in that are not supposed to be in here. So they're going to, no, Nugget. I'm watching something you cannot watch, Lamb Trap. Go tell daddy. Go talk to daddy. See what I'm saying? Thank goodness that they weren't in the kitchen doing the kitchen scene. as little Emma would have thought. Thank you. No, I don't get to pick any of my outfits. Lynn Palu is the best. And let me tell you something about her. She's the best, 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 best. We do one fitting at the beginning of the year, and then we never have to do another one. That's how well she knows us. They just set our clothes. We don't have to do another one at all. Thank you. I think I like to live with Mandy more than with Karen. Oh, I'm glad you're not bored. No, they never smoke real cigarettes on set. It's cloves, but even those really make me nauseous. I don't like smoke. I don't even like to be around smoke. It makes me feel sick. Yes, my grandmother watches every episode and has watched every episode more than once for the last 10, 11 years. Yes, every episode. My grandmother doesn't miss anything that I'm in. My whole family is very supportive. My little Southern family. I'm from South Carolina. You're welcome. Thank you. Oh. It's funny because I'm looking at these shots in a whole new way because I'm going to be directing an episode next season, which I'm super excited about. I fell in love with directing. I might leave in front of the camera just to go behind it. I'm just kidding. I'm not leaving. What are you feeling?
Have to wear shoes. It's a glass on
four. Well, Karen was always so sweet with her mother, though, wasn't she?
Oh, yeah.
I can't give you a spoiler for season 11 because I've only seen the first script and there were no spoilers in it. It kind of picks up where we left off only a couple of months later. Is that a spoiler? I don't know, but that's the only thing I know about it. Hello, Brooklyn. Jeremy is so cute. I think so, too.
Just a couple of coats, huh? And some beers.
Do I think Mickey and Terry will kill one another? If anyone gets killed, it will be Mickey killing Terry's little stink. But, okay, Terry will not win that battle. Oh, Cash, that Cash. Yeah, that was a rough one. Thank you.
He's been looking for an excuse for months.
What kind of impression did you get from my brother?
Ian?
Yeah. Right, but did he pitch a tent?
Did he pitch a tent?
Did you make him?
Liam was so cute back then. I've tried to play pool with a rope. I don't know who's coming back. I hope everybody does, though. I really, truly don't know who's coming back. I would give y'all like a wink or something if I was like, I don't know who's coming back, but I don't. Frank looking at the new washer. Cash. Okay, this is where Luke goes to the cash grab. Sidebar, the cash and grab is actually a set that's on Warner Brothers Live. Not in Chicago, but most of our exterior stuff is all Chicago, real stores. But that one we built because they had so much stuff in here. And then the cash and grab turned into the set, turned into Patsy. Y'all like that inside scoop? Come pajama jam with me and I'll give you all the inside scoop. Nobody tries to channel accents that I can think of. I mean, I think some people naturally have a draw to them, but I never did. I can only speak for myself. I didn't.
What, you're fucking him?
Oh, you're effing him? That's hard. Poor Ian. Poor Ian. So young.